Purple's my worst color, and this is a purple tank. Interesting. Not sure how far I'm gonna get with this one. Let's see. Phew. Well, that wasn't too bad. I should just keep doing autofill. Use the teams from autofill. Oh, okay. So, let's go. Put you there. You there. And Mr. Dougal can go in. I got no purple. Ugh. It's a good thing Hush for a 5-star. Well, she's not fully powered up yet, but she also doesn't have the greatest defenses. It's a bonus for me. Nice. too bad. Okay. I got 3 flags left. So I use an unleveled team here. See if I can do cleanup. Not too bad for cleanup. Two greens. Not so sure that's a good idea. Don't really want to take in a full rainbow team either. Alrighty. Sweetie, what are you doing? Well, that was rude. Shoot. I was hoping I got rid of them so we didn't fire. Get rid of them now. Damage done, though. Well, that was pretty good. Well, they still got 4 flags. I'm sure they can probably get me once or twice more. 5289. So there's 1500 points distributed between all the different teams on the field. Good to know. I actually thought it was around 2,000, but I guess not. And, as you can see, the system bypassed this guy for this war. So, by the third war, if the system doesn't detect activity on the account, it'll skip over them. But, problem is, if this person logs in again, then the system sees that activity, then it's going to be 3 more wars before they log them out again. So that's kind of crummy, but yeah. Oh well, not much you can do about that. At some point, I'll find a different alliance, but I'm still content to just sit in this one for the time being. Alrighty. Until the weekend. Take care, all.